Hi, I'm Jesse Foster, Director of Product Development for Multidyne, and I'm here to introduce the new Silverback VB fiber optic camera adapter. The Silverback VB was conceived and designed to turn the EOS C300 Mark III and EOS C500 Mark II into SMPTE studio cameras. This enables these popular digital cinema camcorders to be used in live, cinematic, multicam workflows. A key feature of a SMPTE studio camera is the use of the SMPTE 311M hybrid fiber cable type. This cable transports all signals bidirectionally while also supplying power to the camera and accessories. In its simplest configuration, the cost-efficient Silverback VB uses lightweight, single-mode tactical fiber, which requires the camera to have local power or batteries. When combined with the Juice power supply system, remote power over hybrid fiber is enabled. There are multiple fiber connector options available for the system. These include ST, SC, and LC for the single mode application, and LIMO 304M like this unit has, or Neutrik Optical Con Duo for the hybrid fiber interface. When equipped with their appropriate expansion adapters, the EOS C300 Mark III and EOS C500 Mark II cameras provide a V-mount battery plate, which the Silverback VB adapter attaches to and uses to send power to the camera. The adapter also has a user battery plate on the rear, which can be V-mount or gold mount. This battery mount can be used for backup battery power or to support a local power supply. Additionally, on the power supply side of things, the adapter also provides two D-tap power outlets that supply 12 to 17 volts DC at up to 5 amps each. The Silverback VB comes in four different video I/O configurations. There are two HD-capable versions, with the most basic providing one 3G SDI in each direction. The next version up supports two 3G SDIs in each direction. The basic 4K model handles a single 12G SDI in each direction, while the 4K version we have here also sends a 3G SDI in each direction in addition to the 12G SDIs. Aside from these video I/O differences, all other signals are the same across all four versions. For remote camera control, the Silverback VB supports two channels of RS-232 and 422 data, or LANC, while also providing a full 1 gig Ethernet path to future protect for IP-based control options. Tally signals are supported, and there is an optional tally light accessory available that can help make integration easy. Bi-level and tri-level sync transport is a standard feature, so multiple cameras can be gen-locked together. Time-coded extension is also included with the system. The half-RU wide base station provides an interface for two channels of four-wire intercom. These are controlled independently and monitored on the camera adapter side. An optional breakout cable is available that adds remote push-to-talk buttons for intercom control. A useful feature for multi-camera production is the integrated viewfinder switch. This 2x1 switch allows the operator to connect an external monitor for use as a studio viewfinder and select between the camera output or the return video feed coming from the production switcher. When it comes to operating the Silverback VB, the user interface has been designed to make controlling the menu-driven features quick and easy. The OLED display provides status indicators for optical signal strength, system voltage, detected video standard, as well as genlock, timecode, and serial data presence. The Silverback VB is the ideal fiber camera adapter for the Canon EOS C300 Mark III and C500 Mark II cameras. More information is available at www.multidyne.com.